The foundation for any hydro garden is the nutrient solution, which is essential for plants to grow. Mixing the nutrient solution properly is important, but for a hydro garden to be successful, it must have a balanced pH as well. The target pH range for nutrient solutions is usually between 5.5 and 6.5. This allows for nutrients to be more readily available and effectively absorbed by most plants. A pH that is too high or too low can lead to nutrient deficiencies or toxicities that could harm the plant over time if it's not corrected. Having the right pH is especially important for water-based hydroponic systems. To measure the pH of a nutrient solution, you can use pH test strips or a handheld pH meter. Test the nutrient solution 2 to 3 minutes after adding the nutrients to the water in the reservoir. If the pH is between 5.5 and 6.5, you're good to grow. If not, you'll need to either raise or lower the solution's pH. Whenever using these products to adjust the pH of your solution, be sure to wear protective gloves. If the pH is too high, add Root Farm pH Balance Down in small increments, testing the pH frequently until it reaches the desired level. If the pH is too low, add Root Farm pH Balance Up, following the same method. That's it for this segment on adjusting pH. For more videos, tips, and tricks for growing hydro, visit us at rootfarm.com.